And then, in the dying seconds of the game, Diaz scoring his first goal of the season, his first ever goal for Hamburg.